What's up, everybody? I'm exploring the new update they just released. 0.28, I think. Yeah. Apparently, this is one of the vehicles they, I believe, added or updated. And the automation test track, they completely revamped, apparently. Oh, that's cool. The exhaust is coming out because it's cold. That's awesome. All right, I'm gonna drive around a little bit, kind of explore, test out the new vehicles and stuff. Whoa! I think the doors. Yeah, the doors open. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, a hood release. Can I get out? I can get out. Yeah, I'm a snowman. Uh-oh. That's so cool. Dang, that's a pretty big motor there. Awesome. Is the trunk open? Wow. Pretty nice. Alright. Let's close this door. Sport mode, nice GPS. All right, oh crap, wow, okay, there we go. Refuel completely? Wow. So far, this looks really nice. Oh wow, I guess they're making it more interior. Alright, let's drive around a little more. What is this? Oh. Wow, it does look nice. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the road. Whoops. Automation. Wow. There's the track. Let's take a nice lap. Okay. I was going to make another type of video today, but I didn't realize that there was going to be an update, so just kind of explore the update a little bit. Oh, dang. Oh, wow. Looks really nice though. Wait, can we go up there? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh. Dang. All right. Let's try a different vehicle. They added, I think, either. Think this is another one that they redid, I believe, or I don't know. I'm just. This was one of them that they showed on the update. It was this one, and then this SUV. Are the windows supposed to be like that? Something seems a little broke. This work? That worked. Seems a little broken, but I mean, change the sport. Oh God. Okay, yeah, the interior is not working. Interesting. All right, let's go over here for a second. Gradient tests. 33% grade. Interesting. Oh. Did that just break the suspension? I have no idea. Let me choose a different vehicle because this seems a little broken. Let's do the station wagon. This looks cool. Was I? No, this is a different vehicle. Wow. Looks cool. Pretty soft landing. Oh wow, the back door is open too. That's neat. Explore a little more. Oh, too much throttle. Dang it. Okay. Overall, this looks pretty good. The heck is this? How do I get back to the normal road? I think it's up here. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna come back and explore more of this. It's pretty cool though, what they've done. I mean, definitely looks really nice, the game overall. Can't wait to see what more they're gonna add. Alright, well, thank you. Bye.